After breakfast, I readied myself for our meetup in the lobby for our day's departure from the hotel. Our bus headed west out of Ponta Delgada, following the coastal highway until we broke off to head to the Sete Cidades, a northern route track from where we were. There were towers, viewpoints, agriculture, and hilly landscapes along the way that reminded me of Wisconsin. Stopping at the King's View was epic, as the hydrangeas were just a perfect foreground anchor to an already exceptional viewpoint. Our bus later descended into the village as I wandered from the Twin Lakes, enjoying a lone duck, to walking the park-like meadow, identifying the different trees, and coming across a handsome dog guarding the Eden. I had little time to explore the village, but had time to walk to the famous church and peek in to hear the service. The courtyard of trees to the church sucked me right in as people congregated outside, with men having a pale green sash over their shirts. Returning to Ponta Delgada, we hugged the western highway of the island. We stopped at another beautiful viewpoint, Miradouro da Ponta de Escalvado, which also gives a beautiful panoramic view of the coastal seaside and the small fishing village of Mosteirios, and looking the other way to Ferraria. We had lunch in Ponta Delgada in the marina shopping area and had free time for the rest of the day. I decided to walk to the military museum and enjoy the seaside as I people watched.